to me, the exciting thing about playing like this is that is the broadness of it, the theatricality of it, and the comedy of him. Like we were saying, that he's clearly a puppet for this administration, and that's a very but he is that in a very broad sense, and he has to try to ameliorate any uncomfortable situations that might arise on live television, which you have to be very facile to do that. It's the kind of thing that you don't often do, this kind of very theatrical performance on film. The fracturing that happens in this one film is the thing that's really interesting. The relationships are completely severed and torn apart and become very confusing, and the whole infrastructure is falling apart. We're not just leading to it, we're there now. And that's very, very compelling.